You are about to enter the Bluemont Scenic Overlook in Manhattan, Kansas. This area is located off of Ehlers Road on Bluemont Scenic Drive and is a part of Goodnow Park. The Overlook offers panoramic views of downtown Manhattan, Kansas State University, Go Wildcats, and beyond. If you are out exploring the community, Bluemont Park is a must-see. The Overlook provides beautiful views of the Manhattan landscape, as well as a great place to enjoy lunch. There are several tables throughout the area with ample parking just a few feet away. Enjoy! Sponsored by the Kiwanis organization, they place giant letters on the hillside spelling out Manhattan, similar to the Hollywood sign. So here we're about to walk the small short loop around the letters so we can see just how massive they are. Here we go. Here you can see the giant M, and here's A. Here's an N. H, A, and walking by the two T's and another A-N, spelling out Manhattan. Later in this video, I'll show you a picture of what this looks like from down below. About a mile from the Bluemont Scenic Overlook is the Goodnow Museum and House. The Goodnow House tells the story of free staters who founded Manhattan. Isaac Goodnow and his wife Ellen built this unique stone farmhouse. He started the Kansas State Teachers Association and established the college that became Kansas State University. Learn more about the Goodnows at this native stone residence and barn. Operated in partnership with the Riley County Historical Museum. Daily hours are usually Monday through Friday, or maybe Saturday, from about 8 to 5, but I would call to see if they're open. There is no admission fee, it's free, and so is parking. So if you have some time and you're in the area of the Kansas State University, come on by and get a little history lesson.